हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग।
यस, गुड मॉर्निंग। एंड नेक्स्ट टाइम आई वांट एवरीवन टू राइट योर एग्जाम एंड डू वेल अगेन चिल्ड्रन, बिकॉज दिस यू नो ग्रेड एस ग्रेडेड असेसमेंट्स, दिस मार्क्स विल बी कंसिडर्ड, यू नो नो ऑल दिस। सो डोंट सिट वे सिट एंड वेस्ट योर टाइम एंड देन listen carefully to the classes, and also whatever the topics are taught in the class, please revise them in the evening. Once the teacher has taught the topic to you, you have to revise the topic so that it will be easy for you to keep in mind and store in mind. Okay, yes, just a minute children. Pathan, are you able to listen my sound? Ma'am, now is it okay?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, fine children. Today's topic, on Saturday what I taught children, on Saturday I taught you people about family. You have read about family, like how many types of families are there, first of all what is meant by family, and members who are in the family, how they help each other. Everything I taught you. Let me revise once again. What is a family? Family means father, mother, children, grandparents, all these your siblings form a family. So when these all form a family, you can observe there are different types of families also. When different types of families are there, the number of family members might be less, might be more. In that way, when the members of the family are more, you can say that family as a big family and also a joint family. And when the family have less number of family members, we can call it as a small family or a single family. In that, single family means you will not have your uncles, aunts, and their children. Two types of families we have covered: small family and joint family. And now, what is a single parent family? Single parent family means in that family you can see only mother, you can see either mother or father. Both the parents cannot be there in that family children. There will be only father or mother. That is called a single parent family. And when the family, the children are maintained only with father or only with mother, that type of family is called as a single parent family. So let us enter today's topic, children. Today's our topic is family values and traditions. Children, take your notebook and write down family values and traditions. Mention the date also. I'll give you a chance to write down family values and family. Family values. V A L U E S. Family values and traditions. T R A D I T I O N S. Once again, I will repeat, children. T R A tray. D I D T I O N S. Traditions. Traditions. Whenever the spelling is big, please cut the spelling and write it down. Pronounce it. Read the complete word. It will be easy for you to read. Okay. Okay, children. Now listen that. It is very important to us. Okay, children. If I'll share the screen now, it will be easy for you to understand. When you'll be seeing, watching the screen, what I'm reading, it will be easy for you. Let me start sharing the screen. Yes, just a minute, children. Very soon you will be watching on the screen. It is very important to us. What is important to us? Family is very, very important. Without family, can we live, children? No. Who is our family? Now you people are very small. So who is your family? Who should take care of you? Your parents. You need your care of your parents. Without parents, now you people cannot live alone. So, your parents, you need care of your parents. You need care of your parents, and then the family, you can say that family is very, very important to us. We should help each other within the family. See here. See, children, you are able to see on the screen. Shall I zoom it a little bit? Yes, you can see it, children. Are you able to see everyone, children? Is it clear to you? Please show me your thumbs up. If it is clear to you, please show me your thumbs up. Okay, children, please follow where I'm reading, okay? And once you can check the yes, Ganesh, what do you want to speak? You have raised your hand, no? What do you want to speak? Any doubt? No doubt? Okay. Family values and traditions. Our family is very important to us. Everybody's families are important to them, children. We should help each other within the family. When we are living in one family, we should help every time to each other. If we are in one family, it is our duty to help each and every member in the family. We learn good values from each of our family members. If we are living in a family, we learn from each and every one something. Sharing and caring brings happiness to the family. Children, when we are in one family, we should have the habit of sharing and also the habit of caring, which will bring always happiness in the family, children. Suppose if you are in a joint family, along with your grandparents, uncles, aunts, your all the siblings with you, then what will happen? Don't have any kind of feelings that will create unhappiness in the family, children. Always care each other. Take care of your grandparents. Take care of your siblings who are there in one family, and always be like a good children and follow all the disciplines to be maintained in a family. Okay, children, when there is a discipline, caring, sharing in the family, always you will lead a happy family, happy life, children. Try to show the gratitude, whatever your parents, your grandparents, your uncles, aunts are doing for you, have that gratitude towards them, and be very, very careful, very, very caring, and also the habit of sharing with everyone. If you create this kind of habit in you from now, in this age only, then you people will lead a very, very happy life. Okay, children, are you understanding what I'm teaching to you? Everyone, are you understanding? Pathan, please unmute once.
Yes, ma'am.
Is my voice clear now?
Yes, ma'am.
My voice is clear, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Once call your mom.
Yes, ma'am, much better.
Okay, okay, ma'am. And ma'am, am I going very speed or they understanding?
No, ma'am, it's okay. Fine.
Is it okay?
Yeah, ma'am, it's okay.
Okay, okay, ma'am. Thank you. Yes, Riyansika, want to speak anything? No? Okay, children. So, children, now I'm going with the next paragraph. Our grandparents play with us. See how your grandparents will make you happy. Even though they are very old, they try to keep you happy always. Why? Because they love you. That's why they play with you. They spend time with you. So what is your duty now? It's your duty to be like a good children and maintain discipline, respect to them. Our grandparents play with us, tell us stories of their childhoods. What they did in childhood. This happened, that happened. This incident was the incident was there. I read in this way the school days, in the school days. And we enjoyed our school days in this way. Our parents used to make us to do so and so works. They will share all kind of their feelings, children. That means they have some kind of affection with you. So, now it's your duty when they are showing so much of love and affection towards you, it becomes your duty to always respect them. Never hurt your grandparents, children. And our parents look after all our needs. and take care of us and make us feel comfortable. Once whatever your parents need, they will stop their needs, children, but never ever they will try to stop your wishes to fulfill them. They will never try to stop. Why this happened, children? Because they love you. They always want you people to give a comfortable life which will never make my children to be sad. See, sometimes you people behave like a stubborn children. I want this. If not, I'm not going to talk to you. I want this. At that time, what they will do? Okay, whatever you say, I will listen to you. But if I am doing fulfilling all your wishes, you have to follow my words. But 1 or 2 hours only you people will listen to your parents. After that, again the same behavior. When your parents are taking care of each and everything, you should also be very, very careful towards them, children. You should listen to your parents. Never ever cut off your parents' talks or words when they are asking you to do anything. So, what is the role and value of your grandparents? It must be your grandparents are the head of the family when they are living in the joint family. You have to listen and respect to your grandparents. Next, our parents look after all our needs and take care of us and make us feel comfortable. Children also show their love and affection for the family by helping at home. Will you really help your parents? I don't think so. Yes, really, Pathan? You really help your parents? Okay. Ganesh, won't you help? Huh? Let me see how many children are helping their parents. Show me your thumbs up. But be very frank, children, that you really help your parents. Yes, okay. Devansh, will you help your parents? You are not putting on your video. Okay, very good, children. Try to continue. See that you are helping your parents, grandparents every day. Don't be like bad children. Be always like a good children. Okay. Now, children, family values and traditions, things to do. What you should do for your family. Okay. We should not tell lies. When your family is working hard so much for you, you should also be very, very humble and polite to your family members. Never ever tell lies, children. You should never tell lies. Once if you say lies, what will happen? Parents, next time they will not try to believe you. Don't do that. Telling lies is very, very painful, children. You should not tell lies. We should be always polite and patient. Patient means wait until your work finishes. Wait. Okay. Until your work finishes, you have to wait. Always don't behave like a stubborn children and say that, no, I want. No, you should not do like that. You should always be very, very polite to everyone in the family member and also be very patient. You should have lots of patience. We should be happy and keep others happy. First of all, you be happy in the family. Until and unless you are not happy in the family, you will not try to create, you cannot create a happy environment in the family, children. So you be happy first, and definitely your family will be happy. If you are being happy, you will make others also happy. We must help each of our family member when they require. Whenever your family members are in need of you, you should every time help everyone, children. If you are having helping nature, you can expect help from others also. So first you help others, then you expect from others. You are not helping and you are expecting from others, that will not be good. You will not get in return the same help. First you have to help others, in return you will get help, children. Try to be always helping nature. We should obey and look after our elders. Always we should obey our elders, children. Obey means you have to listen to your parents. Respect to your parents. Whenever they are asking you to do some small help, small favor for them, you should never regret that. You should never say no. Always say yes. Yes, I'm ready to do your work. If you are, say, children, one small request, you listen to your parents. Once if you are saying happily okay, your 10 works will be easily done for you by your parents. Try it and see, children. And also you will feel very happy when you are helping your parents. You'll be feeling very, very happy that today, oh, I helped my parents. Next one, family members. See here, what are the family members? What are called? All the members of a family are related to each other. Yes, see, for example, you are having grandparents. And then parents. Your parents are the children to your grandparents. Now you children are grandparents or grandchildren. Then what will happen? You will become grandchildren to your grandparents. Akshaya, I don't think you are listening to the class. Adya, sit in your place. Srinivas, where are you moving here and there? Sit in one place. Here I'm talking about obeying, respecting, but I don't think you people are doing a single word here. You are following a single word. Supratik, do you have any doubt? Okay, children. So, all the family members who are there in the family, they all are related to one each other. How they are related? Your parents are the children of your grandparents. You are kids for your parents, and you are grandchildren for your grandparents. Understood? Okay. All the members of a family are related to each other. For example, your grandfather, your parents' father is your grandfather, and parents' mother is your grandmother. Your father's parents are your paternal grandparents, and your mother's parents are your maternal grandparents. Similarly, your father's relatives are all your paternal relatives, and mother's relatives are maternal relatives. Your uncles and aunts
Hello, ma'am. Hello, ma'am.
Hello, Supratik. Hello, Supratik, are you there?
Hello, ma'am.
Are you there, Supratik? You have raised your hand. Do you have any doubt? Yes, you have. Do you have any doubt?
I can't understand class ma'am.
I can't.
Ma'am, Subratik mother is speaking, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, you can please.
From starting onwards, my child has not understand the class, ma'am. First thing.
Okay.
And what you are saying, what writing also, what I had to write, I don't know. But nothing he has wrote now.
No, ma'am. I did not ask her to write anything today.
Okay. Ma'am, but your voice is completely slow. I can't understand also your voice. That is a problem, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay. Yes, children, any doubt? Anyone? Children, you can raise your hand and ask your doubts, please. Aliza? Yes, Akshaya, you have doubt?
Any doubt? No class in now, any doubt?
Hello? Akshaya, do you have doubt?
No, ma'am. Yes. Hello?
You don't have any doubt? Yes?
Ma'am, we have a writing.
No, no writing.
Okay.
Hmm. Yes, Krishika, what is your doubt?
Ma'am, we should write also.
No, I did not ask anyone to write. Why you are asking to write?
Okay, ma'am.
Hmm. Yes, Aliza?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have any doubt?
No, ma'am.
No doubt? Did you understand what I have taught you now?
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone? I have taught you about family, how to value in the family. Everyone understood, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Huh? If you did not understand, I will teach you again. Yes, parents, it's my request. If you did not understand, please let me know so that I can go with the topic again. Anyone, you can raise your hand and ask me the doubts. No one? Yes, Kartika. Hello, Kartika. Kartika, your voice is not audible. Hello. Kartika, your voice is not reaching properly. Speak little bit loudly. Meghana, do you have any doubt?
Ma'am, I cannot understand.
You can't understand. Okay, I will teach it again. Meghana? Driti? Driti, where are you? Did you understand? Hello? Hello, Driti, did you understand what I taught you today? Meghana, you're not answering me. Did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And still anyone?
What do you understand? what madam is going to ask. Say, madam, I
do. Yes, Lohit. Lohit. Is Lohit there? Lohit.
Veena question.
Okay, children, don't worry. The same topic I will teach you tomorrow. The same topic I will teach you tomorrow. Today, if you have any doubt, you can write it on a paper and please tell me and share me what you have not understood. Okay? Children, because until and unless you don't understand, I cannot go with the other topic. So, tell me what you have not understood and text to your class teacher. She will forward me that this is not understood from EVS subject and I will tell you, okay? Okay, children, class is over. We'll meet you tomorrow with the same topic.